Hey, Lex Bronies, when should I change my tires?
Generally, a car owner should replace his tires when he sees the tread pattern beginning to fade. Don't try to use the last bit of rubber, because unless you're lucky, it's going to cost you time and money.
Don't let thinning tires wear your wallet down. Visit LexBronies.com and use our new online tire shopping tool. And be sure to grab online coupons and sign up for our free rewards program.
Thanks, Lex Bronies.
Thank you very much.